I am heartened by your return. As you live, so too does the Resistance.
What do you intend to do after such a defeat?
Defeat? Nonsense! Sonji was a stalemate. All that's lacking is the coup de grace. I will muster a new host and march on Corytanae.
And where will you find the men for this host?
What do you propose instead, Now, if you're sitting on some great stratagem, I would hear it.
Balbatos suffered losses as great as ours at Sonji. This is fact. But do not forget, Denim's feint required that Galgastan hold considerable forces in reserve. If he were to strike now, we would be hard-pressed to repel him. What's more, ever since Balmamusa, we've suffered an endless stream of deserters. We cannot fight a war without soldiers.
Oh, if I held a dagger at Balbatos's throat, you'd complain of its dullness.
Not complaints, Your Grace. Simple facts. One thing to talk of bringing down Balbatos, but idle musings bring us no closer to victory.
All talk, am I, impudent knave?
Enough of this! This is no time to quarrel amongst ourselves.
We must turn to the Dark Knight's Lothlorien for reinforcements.
What? You can't be serious. This is some species of madness.
The decision is made. It is the only way to bring down Balbatos.
By begging for reinforcements, we all but admit defeat. Again, you would vassal us to the Buckram. Were it to be known, our ranks would dwindle further. Even those under watch of our walls would take flight. You would drive them into the waiting arms of the new Wallister Alliance. I will not lend my name to this suicide.
Still I wait to hear how you would deliver us. No, forget I asked. I've heard enough of your counsel. What does our young hero make of this? It's you I must persuade.
Well...
Will you not venture to Phaidoc Castle? Convey my missive to Tartaros.
Your Grace, you must rethink this.
It is not your place to tell me what I must and must not do. Be gone from my hall. The future of the Wallister rests on your decision. Will you go?
As my Duke wishes.
Hold up there!
Why the urgency? The Duke paid you, no?
Aye, and then some. Said there was more where that came from, if I join you.
I'm pleased for you, but you needn't come with us.
Why is that now?
Our path leads to danger.
This messenger's errand? What danger in that?
Remember, our safety is at the mercy of the Dark Knight's Lothlorien. Galgastan is as eager to prevail as we. They may have sent their own messengers to persuade the knights from their perch and onto the battlefield.
Well, true that. If the knights have joined against us, you'd be walking into the lion's den, as it were.
Indeed. Yet we're bound to see how the lion lays. You have your coin. You only place yourself in needless peril by joining us.
Hard to argue with that. But I'll join you all the same. Where there's peril, there's the reward.
Ah, a soldier with a merchant's heart, I see. As you like, then. I'll not stand between a man and his prophet.
you're Denim, the hero of Goliath, they call you. Something tells me I won't be recruiting you.
You must be part of the new Wallister Alliance. We share a common cause.
Cause? You abandoned our cause when you drew steel on your kinsmen, traitor. Listen up, boys. That one there's the hero of Goliath. Slaughtered the people of Balmamusa like cattle he did, all to slake his thirst for power. You're going to let him and his bloodthirsty lord rule us into the grave? I didn't think so. For the Alliance!
Thank you.
or Kashua, sister to Denim, are you not? Oh, he has forsaken you, truly. Power is the prize in his eye now. But you know better. You know strength can push away as well as it pulls closer. Does the Duke's army not bleed men by the day? If you have the best interests of the Wallaster at heart, you will leave Denham's side in service.
Your face is not known to me. How do you know mine?
Oh, it matters little what I know. What matters is what we know. Your brother is a danger to his own people, and to you.
Why should I listen to anything you have to say?
Because I say only what you already know. In his heart, Denham has abandoned you.
Don't listen to him, sister. I stand, as always, by your side.
Ugh! one better.